Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the 100 Game Series. Today is the Ottawa Senators. Let's get into the game. And here we are, the Ottawa Senators, going up against the Dallas Stars. We're in Texas. It should be fun. It should be good. All right, so the Ottawa Senators are having a good season. Aw, that's unfortunate. Our guy here is... Okay, he's active. Never mind. He's back. It looked like he had forgotten to do the face-off drop. Ooh, good passing there. All right. So, like usual, we always start these, and where... Oh, it's right. Craig Anderson, he's not there. He's with his wife. That's why he's not the starting goaltender. Uh-oh. Okay. So, I have a couple things. You know, the Ottawa Senators having a great season so far. They're second in the Atlantic, which is good for them. Right now, they're sitting in a playoff position in the wild card where they'd be going up against the Maple Leafs. Wouldn't that be exciting? So they're doing good. They have I don't know my Senators that well. And I say my Senators because, well, wow, that negated the... that negated the icing. That was surprising to say the least. All right, and we have Mike Condon in net, our old friend from here in Montreal. We're going to get into the swing of the usual things in just a second. See, I'm not quite used to playing with the Senators, and I don't know, like I was going to say, the Senators off by heart, as Carlson there doesn't reach for that puck, which could have been easy. Here we go, Mike Hoffman. That's good. I can use Hoffman. He's got, and we have a change to the bench. I don't know how many times a game I do that. It's okay, guys. Let's not set up. Oh, guys, this is brutal. We can't even get in the zone right now. All right, let's just clear it in. Ooh, there we go. Niemi's going to hold on to that. Okay. To our usual schedule. Okay, so the Ottawa Senators sitting in the second in the Atlantic Division, as we said. They're 10 points behind first place, which is our Montreal Canadiens on the channel here. We love those guys. Now, the Senators have 44 points. 44 points is good. Right now, though, it's not great. I mean, it's keeping them in the playoff position because our Atlantic is decently weak right now due to a lot of injuries. The Atlantic division is rough this year. Tampa's not where they want to be. You know, they're missing Steven Stamkos, Ben Bishop, and oh, there we go. We got the dirty dangle off there. But nonetheless, in 37 games played, Erik Karlsson is leading his team. He's got 32 points. He's a defenseman. He's an excellent defenseman at that, a world-class defenseman. And honestly, frankly, I'd love to have him in Montreal. Any team would be fantastically happy to have him. Yeah, I got to get that booger out of my eye there, guys. All right. So, Zach Smith there with a beauty. We're up 1-0 here halfway through the first, and let's keep her going here. Tom Pyatt, he must be a new addition to their squad this year. Oh, Cody Ceci, wrong side to be doing that with. All right, you dangle into the wall there. We're gonna hold you off. Here we go, Cody Ceci. We're gonna sauce that up the middle, over to Zach Smith, and we're gonna cut in here. Oh no, not enough. Yeah, there it is. Oh, I wanted to pull back and bury that since Niemi went down. Continue on. Mark Stone in 36 games. He has 28 points. That's good for second on the team. And then you have Mike Hoffman, who's got 25. So we're kind of going to be doing just a quick check here, going back and forth while we're playing here. We're going to have to try to keep concentrated because, you know, you don't want to take a goal against. And oh yeah, there we go. I love that, putting it off the blocker. Oh, good tip. You know, that's one thing. If you can, you just do a one little kick, and then you go far side, put it off the pads or the blocker, or you know, just enough that you can get a rebound to that second guy coming in. And we saw him. He was there. Yo, Condon's playing huge right now. Condon, good job, buddy. He can feel the strength of the team. And yeah, that was going to be a costly one. That one was on me there. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, Hoffman. Go for it. Go for it, Hoffman. Yeah, there we go. Okay. All right. All right. We're stuck behind the net here. Guys, we need someone to pass to. Yeah, there we go. Over to Weidman. Down to Hoffman. Hoffman. Oh, Weidman, keep it in. Yeah, okay. Wasn't me who kept it in. He gave it to us there. Let's get Derek Brassard in, who's acquired this year in a trade for Zibanejad, which I think is still maybe hurting Ottawa, because Zibanejad, well, actually, no, technically not. Zibanejad is injured right now for the New York Rangers, as we saw in last episode. But I do believe he could have been something great for the Ottawa Senators, and then you gave him up for, well, Derek Brassard is a good centerman. Oh, there's Bobby Ryan. I totally forgot about Bobby Ryan. See, look, this is what I love about this series, and for most of you, thank you for joining. It's so much fun to play because I get to see players that I don't usually get to play with. So we were rounding them off before. So we got to Mike Hoffman, who's got 25 points in 33 games. Kyle Turris, 25 points in 37. Dzingel, 20. Brassard, 17. Fanouf, Dion the Pylon. And then Bobby Ryan's only got 14. Huh. Interesting. Interesting. All right. So let's go for the second period here. We'll talk about injuries. One that's not technically an injury, but is a huge loss for Anderson. And my thoughts and prayers go out to his wife. It's never, never easy. You know, his wife is battling cancer. And I think, you know, the guy is incredibly strong. He's come back to play a few games. And every now and then, you know, he has to leave the team. It's not an easy focus for him. You know, he is a professional athlete, but it's not easy. And it's huge. It's a huge loss for the Ottawa Senators because Craig Anderson is their number one goaltender. And he's a big part of why this organization does do well. So has the Hamburglar and now Mike Condon, who's doing great in relief for Mr. Anderson. All right, so here we go. Mark Stone. That was weird. Okay, let's get it back here. Oh, Carlson, nice. Let's snipe. Okay. That was weird. That was absolutely strange. And now we're taking a penalty. Okay. Well, you guys are going to get some extra gameplay. Super weird. Super weird, guys. But okay. So Clark MacArthur, Andrew Hammond, and Zach Smith are currently on the injured disabled list. They're all on the injured reserve. And of course, as we said, Anderson is day-to-day. You know, it's truly unfortunate for him. He's such a great warrior for these Senators. And all right, Condon, hold on. Oh, no, we're not going to hold on to that. We never hold on to those when we can. We can pass the puck. Go, Kelly. Chris Kelly. Oh, long time standing. Oh, yeah. Oh, it squeaked. It squeaked through Niemi. Oh, that was close. Oh, that was close. All right, here we go. We're going to cut back around with Fanouf. There we go. Yeah, Fanouf. Oh, the ex-Toronto captain going all the way. Just couldn't bury it. You want to... Oh, wow. I don't know how that got through. Honestly, I don't know how that got through. I was sure I got my stick on that. Oh, well. A power play goal that, I don't know. You know, it should technically still be 1-0. Weird glitch. And, come on, guys. All right, let's get her back. Oh, yeah, there we go, boys. Condon's holding us in this year. We're playing horrible. We are playing horrible, guys. We're running around here. All right, let's go. We got some... there we go. Hoffman. Yeah, there it is. All right. There it is. Okay, we're back. Carlson. Here we go. Oh, I thought I had a lane. Yeah. Ooh, good shot. I'm gonna. You know what? I can praise him for that. That was a. And then I do a goof up. Ooh. You know what? If we lose this game, it's on me. That's for sure. Thank you, Condon. Thank you for stopping that puck. There we go. Oh, up to Kyle. Yeah. There's another one who was a huge prospect for the Coyotes and the. The Senators picked him up. I honestly think there's also, you know, the whole, I was going to say Ben Bishop situation where they gave up almost nothing for Ben Bishop. Corey Conacher was what they got in return for Benny B. And it just seems, you know, weird. He never quite made it in Ottawa, never panned out, and then, you know, there's Ben Bishop, who's doing great things with his career, even though rumor is he may not stay in Tampa, which would be interesting. Will they give Vasilevsky the helm? Those are the questions that we are dealing with now in the NHL. Is, you know, it's so fronted by the business aspect that when it comes down to it, you know, a great player can't stay with a great club because of money. Antska, we're moving on here. We're tied 1-1 in a game where I'm sure we technically should be ahead. And I think we can get it. Chris Neal, the longtime enforcer. Let's go. Let's get Chris Neal one here. All right, we're not gonna get Chris Neal one here. We're going to put it on net instead. And oh, Chris Kelly. That looked like it had promise. But Niemi lying flat on his stomach robs us. So with that, that concludes our look at the Ottawa Senators. It took a little longer than usual. Usually we're done by the first period. But this game has had me on my toes. I've never played so far in my 100 games. I've played one good opponent. No, two good opponents. The two games I lost, we're great. We're episode 21 now. All right, let's get this bad boy out here. Here we go. There we go. Yeah. Mark Stone. Mark Stone holding on to it. We're gonna cut through. Send it back to the point. Where's the defenseman? Wow, guys, we had so much zone time. How did it take that long to do that change? All right, here we go. Whoa, Brassard on the pass through there. I was going to say the follow through. That's what I meant. The follow through. Almost got that one. Here we go. Hoffman down the boards. Let's go. Off, obviously, right here to Carlson. Carlson. Yes, there we go. Fuck yeah. That's what I like to see. Carlson. That was a beauty, bud. That was a beauty. We dropped it right to him. And we got the lead. Here we go. 3 seconds. We're just going to hold on to that. Let the time run out. I don't want... if he got into my zone, kudos. In 3 seconds, it seems a little impossible. But hey, anything is possible in the game of hockey. Yeah, lucky 13, no kidding. When you think about it, this period should have been over a little while ago. And because, the time on attack of 4:39, this period rebooted itself. It was weird. Real weird. All right, here we go. What are your thoughts so far? Kyle Turris, Bobby Ryan, and Zingle. Or is it Dizingle? I don't know. Come on, get it back. There we go. Kyle Turris, perfect. Yeah, let's go. In deep. Let's get it in deep. There we go. Oh, good tip there by Bobby. Oh, there we go. Oh, why was that going to Dzingel? Dzingel, I don't fucking know how to say your name, to be honest. Again, like usual, if I say names incorrectly, make sure you correct me in the comment section. I have no problem taking my faults because I like learning from them. I enjoy learning the names of these players in our great game of hockey. All right, let's go here. Let's get this one. Oh, I wanted that. I wanted to push on that one. Here we go. Nice. Oh, we got the poke check on it, but couldn't get the puck back. Ooh. All right. Good flip. Now we're just waiting for Turris to get out of the zone. Perfect. There we go. Let's cut back. All right. We're going to slow it up. Play it to the defense. Fanouf. Oh, Fanouf. Oh, Turris. He got stuck on the net. Otherwise, we were picking that puck up. Oh, nice. Stone. Ah, that was a bad pass by me. Okay, perfect. Oh, I got bodied. Oh, yeah, bad pass. There we go. Oh, Stone. Oh, it's blocked. It's blocked. Ah, Turris. If only you were the other handedness and a little higher up, because somehow I put it that far down. Come on, guys. Oh, wow. Oh, okay. Okay. I don't know what happened there, but he's going to watch it because he's a fucking noob. My apologies. It was a nice move, though it doesn't make any sense. I mean, my stick clearly there. Either or, game is tied 2-2 when it really probably shouldn't be. But like I said, great opponents, they challenge you. And you learn from your challenges. Oh, that was a stupid pass, Phil. That was a stupid pass. All right, here we go. All right, there we go. Yeah, no, guys, don't go to the boards. It's not where hockey is played, along the boards, trying to get out of the zone. Perfect, Peugeot. Nice play. Let's go. All right, boys. Let's get her out. I wanted to hit the centerman there and then drop it off, but okay. Yeah, no, that's double manned and somehow comes away with that puck. Yep. All right, come on, guys. We can do this. Go, Pyatt, go. Pyatt, go. Yeah, you can do it, you 35-year-old man. Oh, shit. Nice move. Condon bailed me out. Oh. Well, that was a stupid penalty to take. It's a really stupid penalty to take. All right, here we go. We're controlling this one. Yeah, we still got it. Carlson, oh. Damn, just missed that corner. Just missed it. All right, guys, here we go. We should be able to win this. Oh, no. Bad pass, Bobby. Ah, Bob. Ben Wee, Hoffman, thank you. Take out your own guy. That was fucking smart. Honestly, AI is dumb as shit in this game. Bricks for brains. Bricks for brains. You heard it here first. No, you probably actually haven't. Oh my god, where is my forward core? Guys, what the hell? It looked good. It looked promising. That one looked promising too. Now it's directed to Roussel. Alright, here we go. We're going to play it back to the point. Back down to Zach Smith. And off the blocker. No one there. Nothing new. Here we go. Zach Smith, thank you. Pick that up. Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, Come on, get back, get back, get back. Oh, Bobby Ryan. Oh, shit. Weidman gets stuck in the animation of being hurt. There we go. Zach Smith, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Oh, yeah, he's exhausted. You can see it. You can see it. They're all probably exhausted. All right, Weidman, come on. Let's get it around. Guys, keep skating, keep skating. Let's go. Get it through. Yeah, there we go. Oh, good save by Niemi. A good glove, like they said. And Bobby, there we go. Nice hit. All right, let's get this one out, guys. Oh, Zach Smith is still on the ice. This is bad. This is bad. This power play line is still on the ice. Of course, there's the power play glitch where guys don't get off the ice even though they're absolutely monstrously exhausted. Come on, get off. Yeah, there we go. There. All right. Oh, I thought we could hit Zingle. Oh, Condon, hold on to it, buddy, please. Oh. Wow. Close game, guys. Close game. Oh. All right. Go, Curtis. Yeah, there it is. Over to Chris Kelly. Nice hit. Fuck, we're going to give up one here. I feel it. I feel it coming. All right. Okay, go, 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 go. Yeah. Come on. Oh, yes. Oh, that would have been nice if we could just pop that 5-hole the last second. All right, guys. Struggling with the Ottawa Senators here. Oh, Condon, he played good. I feel like we could have won this game. I feel like the glitch reset part of where we were going with this game. I really think the glitch ruined it for us. We had such a great momentum, and then that happens too. I can't seem to hit real easy passes. Like, okay. Congratulations, EA. You gave him the win. It look. Oh. Can you believe this shit? Well, guys, we suffer our third loss in overtime. Our third loss overall, our second in overtime. Mind blowing. Congrats this guy for getting a win. I don't think he deserved, but anywho, hope you guys are having a great Saturday. And a great rest of every other day that you guys have. We'll see you guys in the next one.